Emmerdale's Faith Dingle tries to persuade Sarah Sigerton to continue treatment. Will her plan work? Faith Dingle will try her best to persuade Sarah Sigerton that her life is worth living after she told her mum that she didn't want to have the heart transplant. In a bid to get her sea sense, Faith delivers her some hard truths. Will Sarah listen? This comes after her grandmother kidnapped her from the hospital at the end of last night's Emmerdale episode. Sarah had overheard Faith saying that the surgery could be pointless and it might be better for her to enjoy the rest of the time that she has left. Debbie was shocked on when her daughter, who suffers from heart failure as a result of her chemotherapy, told her about her choice. Later, when Debbie probed her as to the reason why, she was furious when she discovered that Faith was to blame for the decision. As a result, Debbie ordered Faith to stay away. But Faith was feeling incredibly guilty and came up with a plan. Dressed in a disguise, Faith wheeled Sarah down the corridor and out of the hospital. Speaking about the scenes, actress Sally Dexter, who plays Faith, told Eamon Holmes and Ruth Langsford on This Morning, "She takes the most enormous risk. She actually kidnaps Sarah from the hospital. She takes her on a big adventure to try and show her life is worth living. She has to try. It's worth trying." This isn't the first time that Sarah has suffered from a serious health condition. When she was just 6, she was diagnosed with Fanconi anemia, a rare genetic illness causing bone marrow failure that could lead to cancer. She needed a bone marrow transplant, but none of her family were a match. This led to her brother Jack being born. She later went to live abroad in France with her mum, but returned to the UK for pioneering treatment for throat cancer.